Good morning. My name is Desiree Stockel. It's 29 June 2014. Today I asked the Child Welfare Care to start an investigation of child abuse conducted by the Dutch King Willem-Alexander and Queen Maxima. And the Child Welfare Care must investigate on the abusal of the princesses Amalia, Alexia and Ariana. This is necessary because the Dutch royal family has proven to me that they torture and murder citizens in the Netherlands and of course worldwide. They have proven to me over the past months that they refuse to implement and conduct the constitution and the human rights treaties. They co-work with the parliament and the electoral council and our court systems in torture and murder of citizens. They try to kill me because I prove that our Dutch court systems are corrupt and make files disappear on the request of the parliament. In the Netherlands, it's impossible to start a law case against our president or ministers for crimes against humanity. All those files are being thrown away and I'm a victim of that. The Dutch royal family thinks they can get away with everything. And I really want to stop that because we get an overload of pedophile, child abusers, child molesters, child murderers in the Netherlands when the Dutch royal family is free to torture and murder citizens and when they educate their own children to become a war criminal too. I shall the email I have written is published in Dutch. I shall link it anyway. And Greek, pay attention to this. Goodbye.